Hi guys, Nailsy Charity Shops today. Pick this one up, 99p. They're not much more expensive, brand new, depending on where you buy them. I've done a couple of these in the past. So we'll just have a look. And if I can get it together fairly quickly, then we'll nip out and give it a try. One of those ones that uses sticky tape to hold it together. Right, first assemble the wings. There's a little fold line along there and a fold line there. Bend the wing along the pre-pressed line gently. Wing tabs, these little bits. Get the right piece in a minute. Right, that's the piece that's got to go there. There's double-sided sticky tape to hold it in place. It'll be this. So it's that piece that I want. Always have trouble with this sort of sticky tape. Can never get the right piece off. Right, that's it, we've got the sticky there. Right. One. Right, done that bit. Install the wings. Right, that says 8.5 centimeters. Okay. Doesn't say exactly where these go. Tail. Tail hook. That goes on to there. Double-sided sticky tape. Go on the bottom of there. There, so that's that end. Propeller and landing gear. Always a bit of a joke, that, isn't it? But we need it for the weight. those two little bits, yes. I seem to have lost one wheel. In there. So we're sort of up together. Right, rubber. Does it tell us anything about lubricating the rubber? Telling us anything about tying a knot in the rubber? No. So nothing about lubricating it and nothing about tying a knot in it. Oh yeah, there's the knot. Tie knot in rubber band. Do you reckon? Twice or three times? Three times is going to be a bit tight, isn't that? I've got to feed it through there. Found it. It does say, try putting some shampoo on the rubber band to improve its efficiency. Right, I've gone three loops now, just to hold it in place easily. That's 150, that's what it suggests. 150. When you're happy with it, you can go up to 220. Well, we'll go and give it a try. Just in case we should happen to lose it when we go and try and fly it, I'll just show you that I have put the stickers on it. Mainly because it may add a little bit of strength. So we'll go and try it.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe, and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.